for instance, is Bela Lugosi, the screen's number one vampire who's decided to pay back some of that blood that he's borrowed. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a scene in which any actor really gives his best. Well, of all things, coffee and donuts. No, no, Bela, you mustn't. Remember your career. How can fans believe you're a werewolf if they've seen you dunking? Another illusion gone. It's getting so a man can't even believe in vampires anymore.